When they speak of you, their sandpaper lips scraping together, they use the phrase byproduct as if it were a racial slur. You are a byproduct of petroleum, they say, like they would hunt down your kind and recycle you. But I only ever wanted to carry your groceries, you insist, as your spine slits and you spill the eggs all over the parking lot. I never asked you to go to war over me. You were born slick and new, so thin we could read books through your handles, but still thick enough to suffocate a baby. Strong like that. You were born to the duty of transportation, a soprano in the heavenly choir of merchandise. Without you, we would be a nation of people making multiple trips to the car.
This part was for her, and this part was for her, this part was for her, does she remember? It comes and goes in waves.
To reuse means we will use you again, to line the trash can in the bathroom, or the bottom of the rabbit's cage. If you are lucky, you will carry one sandwich from home to work. If you are chosen, you will cradle our muddy boots like a mother. Brazenly, some of you will escape. I have seen you floating down the highway like hitchhikers, dangling your feet from tree branches and telephone wires. Flattening yourself, arms stretched against a chain link fence, letting the breeze fill you like a sail, like a parachute, wishing a wind would come along strong enough to blow you up, and out of these cities, back to where you came from, to the oil fields of your homeland, which you can only pray are not burning.